Well, those Harleys, they cost so much money. A small bike was all he could buy. He covers it up in his carport. If anyone saw it, he'd die. He acts just as tough as his buddies. They drink Harley Davidson beer. And he'll tell anyone that will listen. He's buying a Panhead next year. And we all laugh and think it's so funny. Especially when we hear him say, right now I'm just learning to ride, man. Oh, but I'll have a Harley someday. Well, he don't take his bike to Daytona, but he carries his helmet along. And the Iron Horse Saloon shirt he's wearing says Bike Week 1981. He's a bona fide, ought to be tough guy, with long hair and chains in his boots. But he works 9 to 5, Monday through Friday, in loafers and Ivy League suits. And we all laugh and think it's so funny, especially when we hear him say, right now I'm just learning to ride, man. Oh, but I'll have a Harley someday. Well, he's thinking about getting a tattoo, and maybe an earring or two. And as much as we hate to admit it, we all know what he's going through. Say he's a true weekend warrior, and he's wearing that old faded Harley hat. And the truth is, it's hard to remember that we all started out just like that. And we all laugh and think it's so funny, especially when we hear him say, right now I'm just learning to ride, man. But I'll have